There has been an update regarding the third DLC pack for WWE 2K24. Today, we're going to take a look at it a little bit further. So this screenshot was posted by @WWEGames on X, and it shows Pat McAfee kicking a football at Dominic Mysterio. The post also says, "We're now dropping the Pat McAfee pack on the 31st of July with a usable football." From this, we can gather that the pack has not been cancelled and it's just been delayed by a week. This will be disappointing for fans of the game, as a lot of players were hoping that the pack was getting replaced. Having a usable football in the game does make sense due to other superstars having a related weapon, such as Zelina Vega's Chancla and Jimmy Hart's Megaphone. And of course, the Pat McAfee pack is centralised around an NFL theme. In terms of Pat's model, we don't have a clear look of his face, but to me it does look a little bit off, but this might just be an early screenshot or the angle the camera is at. Pat is wearing all black street gear, and it is similar to something he has worn on TV previously. Were you hoping for something better, or are you even going to use the DLC now that you know a little more about what's included? Let's open this up for discussion, and hopefully this doesn't affect your experience in WWE 2K24 too much. For more news on the game, check out the other videos on the channel.